Welcome to Really News Channel. Talking about Australia batsman Steve Smith's batting form, ex-Australia captain Alan Border said he has lost his hands. He found his hands in the one days where he looked fantastic. He added, "I think they have really found a worrying weakness." Border said he never misses, but he is starting to miss. So that's something for him to take on board. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.